Song and Rants Part Two. The lovely Savannah Taylor is joining me and will be joining me for a song that we've recorded together virtually. And so this is about, so the song Rainbow that I listened to, I found or refound last week, and I was on my bike on my way to work, and I actually had tears that came up because it was so powerful, this song. Just love it.
What were the lyrics that like really hit you?
Well, so the chorus is about, it's called Rainbow, but the chorus is about, you know, you hold on to your umbrella, but darling, I'm just trying to tell you, you know, there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. But actually it's the lyrics before that really, you know, the skies are finally open and the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. And I had this vision, and I'm biking through this. I bike on this wicked trail to work. This gorgeous through, you know, some of these fields and trees and swamp and ducks, and there's turkeys, you know. I may have lied about the turkeys, but there's a large bird. And I have this vision of, actually, I kind of have this vision of me hanging on to this umbrella and in the middle of these open skies. And it's like when I'm listening to this song, Kacey Musgraves shot it to me. I think my friend Olga sent it to me a long time ago. But anyway, having this vision of me like holding onto this tight to this umbrella, like mm-hmm. when there's clear skies was like such a wild metaphor of like, yeah, dude, just let go of the thing. You don't need it anymore.
So what, you don't need it anymore?
Yeah. And what was really wild is maybe two days ago, my friend Chris, we were chatting about his folks who are a little older, and he says, yeah, my mom, you know, you couldn't light matches around her for the longest time. And I was like, what? He's like, yeah, because in the war, you know, they grew up in Europe, and I guess some of the planes used to bomb, you know, first use phosphor and drop phosphor. And then another plane would come by and drop fire bombs or whatever, and light all this phosphor up and just blow everything, flatten everything. But the smell of the matches would just trigger this old memory, and it'd be like this. Ugh. And it reminded me also of my old SPCA dog, you know, my old like rescue dog we had when I was 11 or something. And you know, you go to pet her, and it's like, and it'd be like, yeah, it's total squirmish, like, ah, this dude's gonna beat me. It's like, dude, I'm just, I want to love you. It's okay.
Oh, and isn't that like, right? Like I think we all have an umbrella that like we're holding so tightly to protect ourselves from the storm and the fire and the, right? But it's mm-hmm. like, when you get yourself out of that situation, it's so easy to hold tightly to that old pattern or that old, you know, default of holding tightly to your umbrella to protect yourself. But it's like, mm-hmm. do we still need that?
That's the whole point.
Yeah.
So what's your umbrella?
My umbrella is, I feel like it's like this self-doubt. It's like there's, I'm so like, my old pattern is to like go to this place of like, oh, well, I'm not smart enough, or I'm not an expert enough, or I'm not, consistent enough or whatever to be successful or to be this like version of myself that I want to be, when in reality I have everything that I need. I have all of the opportunities and people and resources around me, right? Like I have nothing but rainbows above my head. But I have clung so dearly to this umbrella of like, well, like I'm not sure. Like I haven't done it before. So have like, what's to say I'm going to do it now?
So what is the key to unlock that your ability to be able to actually put down the umbrella? Like, because yeah. You know all this, you know, in your head, it's like, oh, okay, yeah, well, that's, yeah, I know I have all that stuff, but yet there's still this, like, it feels so real, like you need this umbrella. So what, mm-hmm. like, what is that?
Yeah.
What does it take to put that down for yeah. you or for other people?
It's gotten a lot easier over the last few months as I've done so much work in self-acceptance and self-authority and just surrender and trust, like so much letting go of control, so much like letting go of perfectionism and needing to appear a certain way. Like there's so many layers of things that I've worked on to where I actually am laying down the umbrella and have been laying down the umbrella. But I think like at its core, it's coming back home to yourself and sinking into that space of like, I am good enough. I am worthy. I have everything that I need to get what I want and to make it happen.
Hmm. I like that. So everybody's umbrella would be different. Everyone's mm-hmm. got their own sort of triggers. Everyone's got their sort of pip puppy, you know, beaten puppy syndrome of don't do that. For me, it's kind of in relationships. If I smell anything that is just remotely like what I've experienced before, I start freaking out. And it's almost like the stuff that you think, I think part of it for me laying down the umbrella for me is really tied to relationships
mm-hmm. and protecting yourself from that.
Yeah. With women actually, because, yeah, I feel like there's something there around like trusting a woman's word or also being trapped or feeling like, like my freedom's gonna be taken away. So part of it is maybe actually just good communication and communicating that and putting it out on the table.
I'm also getting a sense that a deeper layer is also trusting yourself. Because I heard you say something about like your freedom being taken away, but that's something that you have to allow. Like you would have to allow your freedom to be taken away. And so there's some, that might be something around trusting yourself to stay autonomous and to stay free.
Mm. Yeah. Good one.
Does that
yeah.
resonate?
Yeah. Yeah. It's also true for sure.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So this is good. So it's like what I want for myself and what was also coming up is this, this old Van Morrison song my dad used to just be wild about. It's like, if my heart could do my thinking and my head begin to feel.
Mm.
It's like, you know, a lot of times, you know, you know, you know what's right. You know, like what you're talking about is very clear. or like what my buddy's Chris's mom is talking about. She knows a match doesn't equal a bomb.
Right.
But somehow it's like, it feels that way. It feels so like.
Yeah, that's a legit like post-traumatic trigger. Absolutely. Yeah.
So it's like, if you can actually just believe and know, actually it's okay. You know, this isn't the truth.
Mm-hmm.
And begin to really accept like the actual truth of, okay, this match is not a bomb.
Mm-hmm.
Leave it and start living that way. So somebody can light a match and it's just a match, you know? And, that's what I want for myself, you know, in relationships. That's what I want for you with the self-doubt, or for anybody else, whatever their umbrella is, their sort of little puppy, you know, you're going to beat me syndrome, which comes from a logical place. It comes from pain. It comes from real experiences that
yes. feel
that are friggin' traumatic, you know, that are intense. So that's what I want for all of us.
I love that. So important.
Is just to bring
that awareness.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So put down the umbrella where you can act, where it's free to put down the umbrella. Because yeah, the sky's actually, I actually don't need this. But to hold on to it when you do need it.
Yeah.
You know, if the skies are not that way. Anyway, that's so. This is great. So then we can just play the song.
I love it.
Right here.
Love it. Okay. See you later.
To breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising waterline. Well, the sky is finally open and the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Hold tight to your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, orange, and green, and at least a million others. Tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. The sky is finally open, and the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. Everything is alright. Cause the sky is finally open and the rain and wind stop blowing. You're stuck out in the same old storm again. Let go of your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over. Yeah, there's always been a rainbow hanging. It'll all be alright. It'll all be alright.